My name is Justin Ichida. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Stem Cell Biology and Regenerative Medicine. So our lab aims to help patients with neurodegenerative diseases. For example, patients with amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, also known as ALS or Lou Gehrig's disease, experience the degeneration of their motor neurons, which are responsible for sending messages from the brain to the muscles. Our lab takes biopsies from these patients, which are either skin biopsies or blood samples, and converts these skin and blood cells into induced pluripotent stem cells, also known as iPS cells, by adding special chemicals that rewind them to an undifferentiated, embryonic-like state. iPS cells are useful because they can be reprogrammed to any cell in the body. In our case, we differentiate these iPS cells into motor neurons, and because these cells are taken from patients that have ALS, a genetically caused motor neuron disease, these reprogrammed motor neurons recapitulate that disease in the petri dish and quickly start dying. We can then expose these dying motor neurons to thousands of potential drugs to see if any of them stop or slow the cell's degeneration in the petri dish and essentially put the motor neurons back in action. This is the first time that we have such an accurate model of ALS that consists of actual patient nerve cells. We believe that this advance will greatly improve our understanding of ALS, and we hope that drugs found through these experiments can be given to patients to stop the progression of their disease and deliver a cure.